Blackstone presents the Thriller Zone podcast, created and produced by David Temple. Hello and Happy New Year. Man, I am so excited, and I thank you so much for supporting us through the beginning of a new podcast. It's a one-man show right now, but you've been so great. Your support and your encouragement has been fantastic. Now, let me get to today's show. My special guest today is none other than the legendary Ace Atkins. Man, I've been trying to get him for a long time, and he's got a new book out called Bye Bye Baby, the latest Spencer novel in the Robert B. Parker series. Also, we'll be talking about Quinn Colson and a whole lot more. But my favorite part is when we talk about beer and bourbon and books and barbecue. So do me a favor, strap in and get ready for a fantastic interview with a guy that is about as down-to-earth and nice as they come, Mr. Ace Atkins, right here on Season 2 of The Thriller Zone.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning to you. One of our friends who like to hang outside. I like that.
Yeah, it's a nice day for a change. It's been kind of a dismal week, so it's a nice change of pace for sure.
Nice. Is that a ding on your end or my end?
That is on my end, and I'm going to try to get that damn thing off, man.
And you're in?
I'm in Oxford, Mississippi.
Oxford, yes. I'm in San Diego.
Oh, God, it's so ugly there. Just terrible, awful weather all the time.
It is kind of a shame, Ace. We put up with it, you know.
It's a tough call.
I actually have a
nephew from Georgia who just graduated from college, and he said, screw it, I'm moving to San Diego. And he just pulled up stakes last year and moved to San Diego and is absolutely loving it. So cheers to you guys. As I'm sitting here in the dismal weather, which is probably terrible for you guys, but it's a good day for me. So cheers to that.
Cheers. Yeah, it's we just got back from Colorado Springs, Denver area, where it was unusually warm. And then we're getting ready to head back. We're like, do we go today or tomorrow? And we looked at the weather and we'd go, oh, we're going today. And just as we left, this front came in and just dumped snow and ice and everything. So
not good ski snow, like locked in your chateau kind of snow.
Yeah, no, not my chateau anyway. Yeah, and so we got back here and we're like, there are two things we said as soon as we got here. We went to visit our kids and the grandkids, which are 10 months and 3 years. Nice. And I said to Tammy, my wife, I said, I've never been so glad to have a beer and see some football in my life.
So was that the first order of business? Beer and football. That sounds
beer and perfect. Football, yeah.
That's perfect. I love it.
As I said, when you start quoting the lines in that cartoon that you've seen for the 400th time, you know it's time to go.
I have kids that are out of the super young zone, and so I feel you. I know exactly how that is.
Yeah. Well, Ace Atkins, welcome to the Thriller Zone. What an honor.
Well, hey, it's great to be here. Thanks for having me on.
Yeah, I'm telling you, it has been a long time in the making. You've been a busy guy, and I appreciate you carving out some time.
My pleasure.
We are going to get to this book, which is quite a page-turner, Bye Bye Baby. It is part of the Robert B. Parker series, and we're going to get to that in a minute. But I wanted to just join in. First of all, there are going to be some of my listeners. We're celebrating our second season. We're about 7 months in.
All right.
And for those of us who are not familiar with Ace's work, we've got the New York Times bestselling series, Quinn Colson. We've got the Robert Parker Spencer series, Nick Travers series, as well as four standalone novels in his brilliant career. And I'm guessing, I'm going to go out on a limb here, I'm going to guess that with, 30 novels in your repertoire, nearly, you're not even close to kicking back and chilling out, are you, Ace?
You know, I'm excited about new stories that I'm working on. This is, you know, this is, unfortunately, is going to be the last Spencer that I write. I've done 10 of them, and I've had a ball doing it. Robert Parker was one of my idols. But one of the reasons, or the main catalyst for doing that, is I have so many new stories that I want to tell. So it's kind of like I have a Netflix queue ready to go.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.